Hi everyone, how are you all? Hope you are doing well. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. So in this video, I am going to give you an update from Telangana State Board of Intermediate Education Hyderabad. So they have released this press note, revised the timetable for first year regular students, that is those who are presently in second year but they have to write the exams for first years. Due to COVID, they have not conducted exam, but now they are conducting for second year students. So as we know, from 25th of October, they are conducting the exams. So they have released some of the dates. So for some exams, they have revised the dates. The press note is released from TS Board of Intermediate. It is hereby informed to all the students, parents, principals and management junior colleges that due to elections of Huzurabad Assembly constituency, the timetable for intermediate public examination IPE 2021 of first year regular is partially revised. They have revised the date. So in view of the day of poll on 30th of October, they have revised. So as per the revised timetable, the examination of 29th and 30th October has been rescheduled on 31st of October Sunday and 1st November Monday. So it is to be noted that the exam to be held on 31st of October is a Sunday. The remaining exams shall be conducted as given below. So only 29th and 30th exams, they have rescheduled it and they have given the dates for revised timetable. So you can see here, revised timetable TS Board of Intermediate Education, Intermediate Public Examination IPE October. So tentative timetable, first year theory examination, date and day they have mentioned from Monday 25th of October. Part timing they have given is from 9 a.m. to 12 date and day they have mentioned, that is from Monday 25th of October, part 2 second language paper 1, and on Tuesday 26th of October part 1 English paper 1, and on Wednesday 27th of October part 3 mathematics paper 1, botany paper 1 and political science paper 1, and on Thursday 28th of October mathematics paper 1b zoology paper 1 and history paper 1, and on Sunday, that is third, as you can see there is no 29th and 30th exam is given there. So this is a revised timetable. So on Sunday 31st of October, physics paper 1, economics paper 1, and on Monday 1st of November, chemistry paper 1 and commerce paper 1. On Tuesday 2nd of November, public administration paper 1 and bridge course maths paper 1 for BIPC students, and on Wednesday 3rd of November, modern language paper 1 and geography paper 1. This is a revised timetable for presently in second year. So this is a timetable for them. So as we can see, they have rescheduled this 29th and 30th of exam due to poll and elections. So this is the information for intermediate students. So hope you guys find this video informative. For more updates like this, subscribe to the channel. And you can also follow us on Instagram, link in the description box. Thank you for watching.